What is a stress? Stress, a force that push and pull the plates that acts on the rocks, which creates different behavior or characteristic. The four types of stress. Compression stress. Compression is a type of stress that causes the rocks to push or squeeze against one another. Compression targets the center of the rock and can cause either horizontal or vertical orientation. Horizontal compression stress. The crust can thicken or shorten. Vertical compression stress. The crust can thin out or break. Mountains are a result of high impact compression stress caused when two plates collided. Tension stress. Tension is a type of stress that forces the rock to pull apart. It is the opposite of compression stress. Some scientists believe that tension stress caused the ancient massive continent Pangaea to break off into the seven continents we have today. Shearing stress. Shearing is a type of stress that forces the rock to rub against each other as they move in opposite directions. The friction of a shear stress at the edges of the plate can cause earthquakes. Confining stress. Confining is a type of stress wherein the forces are applied to all sides of the crust. If the stress is too much for the crust to handle, the crust can fracture from the inside. Because this type of stress can hollow out the inside of the crust, confining stress can cause sinkhole in the earth.